Thanks for joining us on this Thursday. I'm Arielle Resha.
I'm Abigail Ogle. We want to get you caught up on the five things you need to know today. Beginning with this, a van smashes into the side of a Midwest City home last night. Just look at this image here. Here's a look at the aftermath. This happened near Air Depot and Southeast 29th. We don't believe anyone was home at the time. Execution delayed once again. Richard Glossop says he was just feet away from the death chamber when he learned the news yesterday. The state discovered they did not have the right drugs to execute Glossop. His new execution date is now November 6th.
Today, supporters of medical marijuana will start gathering petitions to make it legal here in Oklahoma. You have 90 days if you want to sign this petition to get the measure on the ballot next year. Bow hunting season starts today. Deer, turkey, and bears all on the list. Keep in mind, though, some of these animals can only be hunted on private land or in certain counties.
And hey, big changes coming to the Will Rogers World Airport. They're adding a new terminal with at least 4 more gates and space for 9. This will maybe allow international travel. The project is set to be finished as early as 2018, but you mentioned that date.
That's optimistic, they say. I said that's a very quick turnaround for a brand new terminal. And they said, we're just hoping by 2018 you might see some big changes.
Even if it's 2019,
we're okay with it.
We would still take it. We do want to point out that we're both wearing pink. Has
a
your
pink accent.
Pink accent because it is October 1st, which is the beginning of Breast Cancer Awareness Month. So shout out to all of the survivors, all of the fighters out there. Educate yourself, research, get a mammogram.
Yeah, breast cancer is the second leading cause of cancer-related death for women here in the United States. So all the more important that all of us are aware of this October.